as the Catamounts go, she will go.
Absolutely. She had a monster game in their opener. As we see a big three from Nicole Crum to start it off.
Casamassa got a step on Larkin's free throw line jumper, banks home, and the Canets are on the board. Try to make up for it on the offensive end. Nice bounce pass to Krimble for an easy bucket. Handy. Top of the key for Wells, inside to Wright. Wright with the left, gets it to go.
Courtney Wright gets a bucket. It was great position down low.
Lob pass inside, Krimble catches center, turns back, and knocks down a right-handed hook shot.
Anytime the ball gets in the paint, something good's been happening.
Lauren Handy for Wright. Wright top of the key for Wells. Wells driving right, got around her check and banked it off the window and good.
She's played really well since the second half against Dartmouth.
Taken away by Crum, and Crum is off to the races. Another easy two for the Catamounts. Ronaldo lobs it inside for Fleury. Fleury working run on one on Wright, and Wright says no. Another block shot for Wright. Catamounts have six in the game. Hesitation dribble, Caverly picks it back up. Wright now for Crum, fires away from three and knocks it down.
Nice job from Nicole Crum, her second three of the game.
Gets it to Wells. Wells on the kick out. Wright's three, good. Final shot, Caverly looking for the ball screen, gets it. Doesn't shake the check loose into the corner. Wright's three at the buzzer is good. Caverly hesitates, hands off for Wells. Wells skip pass near side. Jumper is good. She gets out of traffic on the baseline. And now right for three. That's good.
Make it a third.
But Courtney Wright having a night on the other end. Witten backs three, banks off the window and good.
What a way to get your first career points. Some bank three. She'll remember that one forever.
Catamounts win this one going away as they go now to two wins and one loss on the year